So I know these trunks are big, but I've heard a rumor that you can fit four people in here. Well, I'm not going to do that today. Let's see how many model cars we can fit. Well, I've got 23 model cars in here so far. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set up at the MDA car show at the model car show in the basement. They have a huge swap meet. I set up there last year, had a lot of fun, did some wheeling and dealing, and I'm going to set up again this year. Now, let's see if I can get the rest of these loaded up. So, I lost count at 51 in here. And if you noticed, I got some old kits that I'm taking. A couple of these are built, a couple of them aren't. That one's mint in the box. Some of them are parts kits, and then some of them are like sealed inside. Old Corvette kits, street rods, hot rods, a couple Hemis, some promos. And then I gotta stack all these loose ones in on top. But you know, some of the loose ones are good too, like AMC or AMX promo. I think that's like what, 69 Javelin? That's a pretty rare piece right there. Right, so I had a little room, so I had to add this old bad boy in. As you can see, it's in the box here. So as far as I could tell, everything's gonna close okay. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope to see you at the car show.